Hello, my name is Jim. I'm Jacquie's husband, and today we have a little surprise to share for you. But it's not really such a little surprise, but I'll let Jacquie explain further.
Hello, I'm Jacquie Vaux, and I'm a wildlife artist. And today I'd like to introduce you to my new puppy, Lucy. Lucy is 8 months old, and she's a standard poodle. She weighs about 45 pounds now, and I believe she'll probably go another 10 pounds or so, so she's not done growing yet. She's very smart. She's learning lots of things like how to sit and stay, which she's doing very well right now. Last night I taught her how to shake. Wonder if she still remembers how to do it. Lucy, can you shake? Lucy, shake. Okay, maybe next time. So we expect Lucy to learn lots of more things. Right now she walks well on a leash, and she'll do down and stay and sit and stay. And she comes when she's called, sometimes. So I anticipate a lot more work in training Lucy, and we're enjoying it. So I chose poodles because they're a very smart breed, easy to train, and Lucy is no exception. She's very easy to train. She has a very interesting coat. It's very soft. We love petting her. Grooming her is another story, however, because the coat keeps on growing. It's a lot of fur, and it requires a lot of care. But once she's brushed and trimmed, she's pretty easy to take care of. So I enjoy petting her because she's really soft. And also I love the color. It's called red. And she's really red. She's a good example of a red standard poodle. And I expect to teach her tricks. In fact, we may set up an agility track in our field where she'll get to do things like jumping over boundaries, running after balls, going through tunnels, stuff like that. And she likes to sleep a lot too. So she's interested in other dogs. She's friendly with other dogs. She'd like to play with them more, but she's usually bigger than most of the dogs we encounter, so she just has to sit quietly and wait. But she touch noses with them. So dogs her own size, she adores, and she would love to play with everybody. She's very playful. And she's learning to be more controlled, so we're happy about that. So as Lucy continues to grow up, I'll give you updates on her behavior and her training. We take her hiking regularly, so as she learns how to hike better, we'll show you that as well. So that's what we'll be doing on Sunday. We'll be taking her hiking. She loves to hike. So that's all for now, and we'll come back and show you her again later.